And hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Dragon Quest Builders 2, where people are farming, people are cooking, parts are being generated, and we have some quests to do. So to that end, we've got quests over here to do. So let's warp over to here and start getting them done. Okay. Let's see what you want. And we'll go from there. Okay, I think we actually preempted things last time around. Because we were supposed to deal with some sort of ghost, but we didn't encounter it. Yeah, I think this is what we're doing right now. So. Okay, so pumpkin seeds. Okay. I think I actually already did most of the repair work. Okay, that's gonna give us a blueprint. Yep. So what am I missing? Just the book. Do I still have the book on me? No, I don't. So, you're going to have to take a quick trip back to the farm, where I stashed the book. And open that, and here we are. Put that away. Room church. There we go. I was right with all my guesses to make roughly what I needed to do. Okay. Bunch of monsters appeared. Let's get rid of you guys first. You're getting kind of annoying with all your fire. Ow. Get rid of you. And there we go. Gather up what was dropped, because right, more materials is more materials. And fill is fill. Okay. More pumpkin seeds. Groovy. Okay, well, that's done. Yeah, I already got everything down here. Actually, I don't think I actually went all the way over in here. Yeah, I might have. Yeah, I did. Okay. So, let's take a look where our next quest is. There. So let's just quickly walk back to the ruined church and we'll head on over. Okay, that's done, so that's where we're going. First, let's kill the zombie, get some. Yeah, Herb was already planning on doing that. Kill that guy before he paralyzes me. Go up and talk to these guys. Ah. see. So, defeat the, bunch of the purple guys. There's none there. Oh, hello. Let's take a look and see what this is. Nope, that's not it. Hmm. I really don't know what I need to do here. Yep. I can't break it. So maybe I need, might need to make some worm chow. But first, there's nine. Is there any one more I want around here? No. I think I need to get some night soil for that one. I need one more of the purple guy. Come on. It's gonna be around here somewhere. Oh, there we are. Okay. I cleared that out. So let's go talk to these guys. Complete that, then I'll go quickly make some of that soil and see if that'll help anyway. Ten acorns. Okay, that's quest complete. Now let's quickly go back to Furrow Field. I don't want to deal with that. Collect a bunch of that night soil. Fertilizer. That'd be a probably a power swing. Yep, swing. Okay, so I need to make some trees. So let's first of all go into here. And let's see here. Gonna need more of those. Let's go 6 of those. And I need to make some fertilizer. Which, I don't have the ability to make yet. Interesting. Okay. Well, let's head back to the other place and get up that little bit up there. So, let us. It's right there that I want to go. That seems to be about the closest way. Well, let's see what you want. Okay, well, I gotta go get some sweets for them. Gotta remember to get some food. Keep forgetting to go and pick it up. Okay. Let's put you down. Let's go get a couple more of these. You know, that's rather annoying, so we'll head back, get some of those sweets, get some food for ourselves. Should be quite a bit of it in here. Let's see. Doesn't look like you've been making any sweets. But we'll take those. And take some of those. Ah, I haven't made any of those. Explain why they weren't using the sugar cane. There we go. Now let's quickly go into our inventory and clean up our health bar just a little bit. Those can be put away. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. And there's some tomatoes. So I should be able to tell you now your tomatoes. So let's get some of these cooked just so I can say that they're cooked. Alright, already done that, so. But no big deal. Okay. So let's see what she wants. Then we can go feed. Well, I already got those pumpkin seeds. And you're currently all growing, that's fine. So let's plant that there. How do I make fertilizer? Let's see here. Don't think I actually got the knowledge of how to make fertilizer. This is straight up night soil. Is it going to be in here? No, it doesn't look like it. Gives us a little bit of extra defense anyways. Oh! Back to the quest. Let's give you a sweet. And it's gonna give us 5 tomato seeds. Good. So let's see here. Anything else we want to do in here? No, I don't think so. At least not right away. Right? We are going to go do that. We got that mini metal thing that we're going to chest out. Well, I want some fertilizer. Okay. Four. Yep. I think I need 6 in total, but I'm not 100% certain. That just won't hit me. I don't like that. Bugger off. Okay, so we take one of you, put you there. Come on, worm. You gonna come up and deal with that? Won't let me break any of that. So, come on. Hey, worm, I kinda told you to do something and you're not doing it. So, what's up? There we go. Looks like just the two in the center that I need. Yeah. Some puzzle.
Yaha!
Yeah, just to get rid of the rest of these. Okay. Let us, let's head back to Forofield, because we got the pumpkin quest coming. That's going to give us a load of food to work with. Let's stow those. You guys should theoretically grab those and plant them. First, let's go in here and we're just going to stow a bunch of all this stuff. Put that away, put that away. Yeah, you're okay. That's all I need to know, is I already cooked that. What did you just do? Okay. So let's talk to you. Okay. Okay. So, well, now we got another quest. Well, I kind of need to know how to make fertilizer if you want me to be able to do any of this. Terminal defense vessel. Some bunting. Mm-hmm. 30 pieces of bunting. Oi. Okay. Simple stool, straw bedding, and torch. Okay, so we gotta get a main plate now.
Yay!
Jack-o'-lanterns. Okay, so we need to make buntings, jack-o'-lanterns. And you know what? That's times 10. Buntings. Where are our buntings? Need one of you. One of you. One of you. And might as well just make one of you. And I need a main plate. And bunting. There we go. Now, let's go to the. Let's just double check my inventory here. I got a little bit of floorboards. Do I have any more in here? No. So I need to make a lot more floorboards. Okay, let's take those out, and those out. Two, three, four, five. I need 5 doors. You know what, let's actually make a couple more nameplates. Yeah, just one more nameplate to do. There and nope. What do you mean I can't place that there? Fine. Knock that off. Yeah, the guys can take care of that. I don't need to get involved right away. Okay. You guys aren't exactly, being too effective. Let's get some more of that. I have to go and get some other stuff. Okay. So, let's see here. Inventory. That done. Come out here and we'll start sealing this off. Okay, you're taken care of. I guess I supposedly should block this off as well. Look, if you're gonna be the big bad bruiser, go and kill these guys with their cash. Not just sit there with funny weapons. Those are out. Now I need to get a bunch of wood. You actually? No, you're not. Because I need a lot more wood. So we're going to come over here and, basically demolish this building. Come on. There we go. Yep. That should be more than enough wood. Only need 63 more. Okay. So I'm gonna need a bunch of that. Bunch of that. Put some of this stuff away. There we go. We'll finish this up. Somebody using this room? No, because it's still within limit. So, yeah, I guess I'll do it anyways. That's a small room, so we need that, that, nameplate, torch, and it gives us a private bedroom. So I wonder if I put that... No, go away. It's not what I want. Okay, so it's not going to allow me to acknowledge this one. Yep. Which is unfortunate, but hey, if you're going to sleep there, you can sleep there. Let's get the rest of this stuff sitting up. Good to get into sort of a pattern as to what you're doing. Makes things just a little bit easier when you're doing construction. That. Then we'll go through and just close them all in. Oops. Okay, let's get a torch there. Get one of the beds there. Get our sign in place. Get you built. Okay. And I think it is... I think it's your room. There we go. So now we need bunting. Let's first of all talk to you. I can now technically level up the city, but I don't want to do that just yet. That's, can't put that there. Just get this stuff out. There we go. That's that one. Okay, anything else I want to do? Yeah, I think it's about time I just rang the bell. First, draw everything in, and then ring at the level. And I'm betting I'm going to have the master attack. Well, we hit max level. Let's see what we got this time. Wooden roofing, farming gear. Which means, I'm betting, we're also going to be having a monster attack pretty quick. So let's talk to you guys, because then you can join in. And that's where I think we'll call for a day. We get the idea, guys. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this looks to be a good leaving off point for today. So, until next time, everybody, this is Zeofate, signing out. Have a good one.